things about their love for Lydia and her beauty.